In Weber. Ken Weber? So Ken Weber, you should be out here. You made the start. Connor Merrick's out there. Eric Montoya.
He's out there.
Come on over here to the stool section there, Montoya. Looks like Mason's got Tommy. And we're good to go. Looking for Ken Weber if he's out there. Marshall, pay attention. Good luck, drivers, at the sound of the phone. Watching the sweeper, watching the sweeper, watching the sweeper. Watch the sweeper. Go low in the sweeper. Very low. That's a hustle right there. Tommy T getting it done. Wow, they already starting to come up on a lot of traffic there, making short work of it. And the backside triple. Three minutes and 10 seconds to go. Bradley, Allen, Helm, Hedrick, and Jose in the top five. Erickson running 6th, Poppy D 7th, Tom Silver 8th, and Steph Brain running 9th. 2 minutes down, 3 minutes to go, 2 down, 3 to go. Yeah, it looks like Mike Allen coming up on Butch Hedrick. That is 2nd place behind you there, Butch. A little bobble for Bradley on the backside triple. We're going to let Mike Allen get about a straightaway distance back, separated by 2 seconds on the clock. Bradley has a smoking fast line down that staircase section. Mike Allen trying to make up some time here on Bradley, coming up on Mark Helm. So Helm running that 3rd place spot. Thank you, Mark. So Bradley lapping up the 3rd place. It looks like Mike Allen, the only one on that lead lap, 4 seconds behind Chad. And I believe that's Bobby V, 2nd place right there, that bright yellow truck. Going to the backside triple right now, 2nd place. And 2nd place now coming up on, coming up on Bobby V and Larry Aronson now. Oh, what was that? I don't know what the point of that truck stop for Mike Allen. Taking a bit of a tumble, good hustle there by Mason Simpleman. Back up on your side, Mason, back up on your side. Stop, let him pick you up. You heard the man, 1 minute to go, 1 minute to go. Chad Bradley, looking for that hat trick. Already took both qualifying heat wins. Here he is, leading the main event. Actually, did not take both qualifying heat wins. I think that back, he broke out in round 2. So he is looking for the top qualifier in the main event win. And he does get by Hope Allen. 30 seconds to go. 30 seconds to go. Bradley, Allen, and Helm. Bradley on lap 14. There goes Allen on 14. And Helm on lap 13. So first and second place put in third place. One lap down. 10 seconds to go. 10 seconds. Last lap here for Bradley. That is time. Folks, Hendrick going to get fifth. Going to run that first top five. Mike Allen going to hang on the lead lap in second. Mark Helm's going to finish third. Bobby D, you got sixth, mate.